I started researching the products and I loved that everything was all natural and plant-based, and my wheels started to spin, especially since looking at all the stories on the fan page. I was noticing before and afters, and it wasn't the weight loss for me, it was the light behind people's eyes. And I was living off of coffee. I was just in this rut, and I just knew that I had to do something, and the stories and seeing how people were prior to Thrive and seeing what Thrive had been doing for them over time was just really inspiring. I just knew. I knew that God wanted me to do this. Get product started. My first 4 days, slept great. 10 days later, that was my aha moment. That's when the Thrive experience really made sense to me. And so I was no longer drinking coffee. I was sleeping through the night. My girlfriends, I was running circles around. We were doing this training and they were like, what did you put under your sneakers?